This is Maria Schenk.
She was a Polish Jew born in Krakow, Poland. Very little else is known about her beyond the fact that she was Jewish and had made her living as an office clerk before the war. She was also shown on records as a pianist. She arrived at Auschwitz in April 1942. She was given the number 6842. Maria will perish at the camp on August 1942. After 4 months of constant fear, forced labor, and living on the brink of starvation.